Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Saturn Hyperspace deck from Frankie Morales. All right, so the Saturn Hyperspace deck, or at least that's what I think it's called. I got this from Illusionist. I got this off of their secret page, and at the top of it, it said Saturn Hyperspace, but if you look at the side right here, it actually says Space Jam. So I like Hyperspace, I like that name. I like Space Jam too. I don't know which one I like more. Space Jam makes me think of the 1996 movie, the basketball cartoon. So I don't know, maybe I like Hyperspace more. This deck was inspired by vintage casino style playing cards. This really unique deck portrays a futuristic design. It has very bold geometric colors and shapes in a very simplistic and contemporary style. The front of the tuck case is all done in this matte black. It has the Saturn logo down in the lower right in silver. One side says Space Jam Saturn playing cards, and the other side says that they are produced and distributed by Avanth and made in the USA. The bottom has Frankie Morales's autograph. I actually believe it's his full name. It's Jose Morales. The top of the tuck case has no tuck seal, which is awesome, and it has a blank tuck flap, and the back design is a version of the back design of the cards. And that is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. These cards are printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they are done on a retail stock. They do have a modern cut and air cushion embossed, and if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can always click a link below in the description. Now, a lot of people always want to know how the cards feel, how they handle. Best thing I can tell you is they feel great because they were made from the United States Playing Card Company. The other thing I can do is I can measure them, all right? So I can stick 10 of these in a caliper and then measure them for you and just give you an idea of maybe how thick they are. So 10 of these in the caliper comes to 2.78. 2.78 is a lot thinner than their previous Saturn predecessors made from Expert. And so it's about a middle grade stock. It's a middle grade stock on the USPCC scale. The back design is the Saturn logo on the top and bottom inside of a giant field of dark gray. You have a little bit of a light gray cigar band effect there on the sides. And then you have white poker border corners, which makes for really cool spreads and fans. With this deck, you're gonna get two extra cards. You're gonna get a double backer and a blank faced card, which are great for magic tricks. Also with this deck, you're gonna get two original jokers. They are simply geometric gradations from dark gray to light gray. One is done in red and the other one is done kind of like in a turquoise green. Your ace of spades is also very geometric and very simple. It is just a fat, chunky spade inside of a circle that is made up of diagonal lines. Your pips and indice cards, for the most part, are gonna be completely standard and instantly recognizable, making them perfect for gameplay, magic, and flourishing. Your court cards are also gonna be familiar, however they are original, as far as their coloring. Faces, posture, clothes, weapons, those are the same, but the inside details have all been stripped out and just replaced with these very simple colors. You have oranges, yellows, and like a dark umber. Well, that's pretty much everything I can say about the Saturn Hyperspace Space Jam cards from Frankie Jose Morales. Of course, we ask that you like this video just so other people can find it faster. We also recommend that you subscribe to this channel just so that you can stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. If you want to follow me on social media, you can. I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy, twitter.com/magicorthodoxy, instagram.com/magic_orthodoxy. And if you ever need more content, you can always find it at magicorthodoxy.com. Thanks. Bye.